And this morning's weather may have played a role in a crash that killed two people in Fayette County. It happened on Route 119 in Bullskin Township. State police say 26-year-old Stanley Oler of Connellsville crossed the grassy median and hit 46-year-old Matthew Hurst of New Staten. Both died of their injuries.